If that referee didn't move, he would have been dead.